Okay, this video today is going to be about if you have a nomad in your life, what do you... It's really chilly today, but I think it's a good thing to do it outside. It's beautiful, there's the water splashing around, and you might not know what to get. If you have friends that live in a van, you might just not know what to get them because, you know, it might be puzzling for your family and friends, you know, when they want to give you something for your birthday or for Christmas or for whatever reason. And because we have such a limited amount of space, getting stuff is an issue in a van. So 2 years ago, just before I moved into my van, at Christmas, my dad gave me this brick of a book on Leonardo da Vinci, which I would have loved. It's super interesting, but that thing was the size of a shoebox. I didn't know where I'd put it. I've been thinking about that for quite a while. You know, what are the greatest gifts you can give to somebody that lives in a van that won't take up too much space, that will not be cumbersome? And so I've come up with about 10 things, more or less. So there's some things that are really cool that are from little stores, but there's a lot of things that are not as well. I wish it would have been like, you know, artisan stuff, but we don't need gizmos in a van. We need practical stuff. So my first one is, if you can find a company that makes a soap, a dish soap in a cake. Now, dish soap in cakes are brilliant because they barely lather. So when you're rinsing, it's easier to rinse when there isn't all that bubble forming, you know, on your dish. And then your dishcloth and everything. So with the cake soap, you get less lather. So it's perfect for a small gray tank. This is my number one. If you can find that type of soap. Oh, there's another plane landing. Number two is the most practical of all. It's really, this is like my favorite. gift cards. You know what, gift cards to take barely space, you can get them for a really great amount of things. Like you can get it for gas, you can get it for books, you can get it for, you know, Amazon, for Kobo, for, I have a Kobo, that's what I got last year after the book event. My father gave me a Kobo, now I can read on a tablet. And it's really nice to have a tablet. It's a different feeling than reading on an iPad, for example. There is no glare. There, you can read in the sun. It works really well. So there's, I've seen at the grocery store yesterday, there's Kobo cards. There's actually Apple cards. You can get Canadian Tire. It's like that you can repair stuff in the van. You always need stuff at Canadian Tire. Like I buy my... my biodegradable small bags for that are like actually bags, composting bags, and those are the bags that I use in my little trash can that sits behind here. Another thing, you can get like a hardware store gift cards. We always need stuff from the hardware store. IKEA has great little gizmos too. That
the garbage can and the hooks are from IKEA.
The dish rack and the railing are from IKEA.
The hooks that I can put up here are from IKEA as well. These hooks are from IKEA. This sleeve is from IKEA. I just redesigned it and hanged it on a thing like that. And again, these hooks from IKEA. The chair cushion from the Poang IKEA chair are my seat cushion. They're perfect, and I can always take this one. And what I do is I put it in the entrance when I'm sitting down by the window here. So I have like a little place to sit when I open the door. Right now it's raining, so I'm not showing you. What else do I have from IKEA? Oh, and that thing from IKEA is brilliant. It's these little... bungee cord that they sell for a I can't remember what it's for, but anyway, I can hang my dishes to dry there, so they're absolutely fabulous.
So I think they have IKEA gift card. What else? Oh, you can even get One of my favorite is the gas cards. You can get them from any gas company. We always drive, we're driving constantly, so getting a gas card is like freedom to go a little more, a little further. And it's one of our biggest expense when we're traveling. I think gas is, you know, and it fluctuates, and it's always like, I'm gonna have to go back to Quebec now. It's gonna cost me a fortune just to get back home, but that's the way it is. The others that I've seen that were interesting, there's also food. You can actually, President's Choice, PC.
Even groceries.
At the superstore had gift cards. And they come in different prices, $25, $100, $50, depending on your, you know, you might not have a budget for something that's too expensive. I think there's even $10 ones. And even pharmacy, you know, we need to get toilet paper, we need to get shampoo, things that are practical because we don't have much space. So getting, I have actually another thing that I really like is my shampoo. I got like a shampoo bar, and it also takes up less space than a bottle of shampoo, and I love it. The one that I got, I'll show you what it's called, the Reetha hayworth, and it's very cute. I bought the soap dish, the dishwashing soap and the shampoo at Le Magasin LeBrun. I think they have an online store, so I'm gonna try to put the link down below so that you can go and see them. They're friends of mine, and they have this little general store in Quebec, and they're super cool. So if you can support your local economy in any way, yeah, do it. I try to avoid Costco and Walmart personally. That's my thing. Think about how big the element that you're gonna bring into the van is going to be. Oh, a gift card from Mountain Equipment Co-op, or from, you know, Pro Bass Shop, Cabela's, things like that. We always need camping stuff. It's one of the things that we really need. Another thing is a very good pair of binoculars. Small binoculars, that's something that you always need it. Bear spray is a good option. Bear bell, like a little bell that you put when you go hiking. Some very good merino socks are so cool. They don't take up much space, they dry quickly. They're like, you know, these little luxuries, or some slippers, like some really warm slippers. We're always cold. A little filtered bottled water. There's like these hiking bottles of water where you can actually, because we never know where our water source comes from. And it's good to have like water on hand, you know, easily accessible that's filtered. So if you find these filtered bottles, that's another one that's great. If you know that the person is kind of a camera geared person, there's like, you know, you can get them a card for something that where they can get camera stuff. A small rechargeable duster, that's a very good thing. If they don't have one, it's so practical. An emergency kit, you know, that's another one that's really cool because you never know what's gonna happen, and to have like a good emergency kit is really cool. Small condiment bottles, like if you know that that your friends like sriracha, you can get like really good artisan sriracha type of sauce. But small containers, stuff that doesn't take up too much space, it's the main thing that you have to think about. A squeegee for the front, you know, the squeegees that you have in the bathroom, they are great for the front cab of your van. It's just like in the morning, if you have like steam because you've made coffee, you can just, and you know, take away all that steam. The other one that I really like,
it's the kids mirror from Ikea. It's in plastic.
And that's from Lisa. I'm gonna put their link down below. They also have a YouTube channel. They're not breakable. You don't want to have a glass mirror in your van. It's just one of those things. Oh, and grenade type of screamer. I mean, they're good if you're in the forest and there's a bear approaching. It's like a little car alarm, but it's like a grenade style of, it's like, it's got a pole thing, and you have to put earplugs before you put it on. You just put your earplugs, you start it, and you run. This thing makes so much noise. It can be even useful if somebody's trying to get into your van. Or you keep one on yourself. The screamers are great. I found them on Amazon. There's also Amazon.
And while I was editing, I just thought of a last one. Bring somebody to your Planet Fitness because you can always invite somebody at Planet Fitness when you're Black Card member. So I invite my friends to have a shower, and that's pretty nice. I mean, this is not like a gift, but maybe you can buy them a Planet Fitness membership, you know, whatever. It's a very practical thing. We need it. We need showers. I don't have a shower in my van, so I go to Planet Fitness.
Yeah, that's basically it. I mean, just think that our space is small. We went through a really grueling process of downsizing and getting rid of stuff. So make sure you're not getting stuff that we're gonna have to go and bring to the thrift store the next week. Because that's what happens with the stuff we don't need. We have to get rid of it, and it's kind of sad. And remember to get something that will not clutter our van. That's the most important thing. And you know, you'll know what to get them. You'll know what they need. They're your friends. So take care. And if you like this type of informal, you know, talky video, let me know in the comments below. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you next week.